Here we go. Did not think that would happen. Should've known that was gonna happen. Ooh, and we're down. And we're down. Mr. Sass, how's it going? Fuck this one up royally. I feel like I might have. I feel like I definitely did. Yes, I get that. It's over there. Oh, am I supposed to get it done? Am I supposed to just blow it off? No. Should I blow it up? No. I've gotta be able to, like, fly in. Can I get it? Nope. Wait, can I fly this thing over? Good, just finished Gina's video and working on audio visualizations in Unreal. Except by the end of the tutorial, the guy used a different parameter. So my visualizer did not look anything like the one in the intro. Guess that's why he sells this stuff on Patreon. Probably. At least you learned. And learned that they don't always give out the exact thing that they're training you for. Oh, fuck, I missed the thing again. Give me one second. Go through. I'll probably do some composing and maybe play a game. Oh, that's right. Exile opens tonight, doesn't it? A happy opening. Give me things to shoot when I have bombs. You can't go in that way. You gotta go on the other side to get in there. Yeah, I know. Goofy ass cat. I think I need to hit this. Oh god, yep. I needed to hit that, but I don't know where I'm going. Meow? Either. I don't want to drop any of these. Bye, good sword. Bye. Thing I did. Goofy ass shrine. Is there a chest around the back side? No, there's not. Okay. Back up in. Yep. Is there a chest below? Around this. Could just go that way. Not into the things, not into the things, not into the things, not into the things. Please not into the things. And then that way. Oh, maybe we can't go that way. Piss. Feel it getting close. Don't hit the thing. Don't hit the thing. It's gonna hit the thing. It hit it. It hit it. It hit it. Ooh, it hit it. Oh boy! Hope we go again. Alright, do we get all the fucking chests? We don't. Where the fuck is the other one? Son of a bitch. Cat's playing with it. Is there something down there? Okay. Being over eager to find another fucking chest. Where is the other chest at? Oh, death. That could have been me dying. Jesus Christ. Oh, look at that. There's a fucking... the thing of bars. Wow. Chest up there. Is that what this is? Yep. What is this? This one is so long. Same tunnel from before? Yeah, it is too. Wow. Going in. Yep. Oh, of course, it's way back here. This fucking spear that I can't grab. My inventory's full. This. Back up. Yep. I'm gonna drop this. Pick this up. That's how I'm supposed to get to that chest. Maybe not. What are you for? What? Am I supposed to guide this all the way over there? Oh wait, I can get rid of this now. Stupid Korok leaf. Yay, we did it. Thank you. Bah. Here we go. Let's go. Come on. Load the game. This is the one that eats the fucking thing. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. That one's not, though. Well, actually, now that we're on stream, I can do this one. Right? Is it this one? Yeah. Memory time.
Nothing. Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the Sword's Chosen One. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Pissed. Look at those luscious lashes. All right. Yeah, sorry about that. How's it going, Skillshock? Don't worry, we'll be doing more of just, like, shrine grinding more than story. It was just the closest one over here. Alright, I know I can't do that one until the Blood Moon again, so we'll go to this one. How's it going? It's like, what? What time is it? It's like 1 p.m. there? Second to breathe and fly. I don't remember. I think the Blood Moon was a day ago for me. Later then. Oh, come back, little dragonfly. I want you. Must be the one I'm actually thinking of. Yeah, I think this is the Blood Moon one. Nick! What's going on, Nick? What you got for me?
Oh.
Yes, I would like to hear your song, Cass. Oh. Have to be naked. I could actually just track the moon cycle though. think it's gonna put me. Where's the moon? About to come over the hill. And a storm rolling in. Where is the moon? Okay, so east. Must be blocked by all the stuff, isn't it? Oh, but it should be the day after the... After the blood moon, it should be Satori, if I remember correctly. Okay, so I can't do that one yet. So we'll wait on that one. We'll eventually get around to doing it. It's gonna take a tiny bit, since we have to wait for literal time. Can I say Tori's gonna light up though? Hope this place lights up tonight. This is another thing I wanna see. Also, this sounds like regular nighttime sounds. Yeah, it is a full moon, so it is directly after the blood moon. That's great. Sissy Taurus should light up. Until midnight, so do a good change of clothes, get into super stealth mode. Yeah, so the moon has like 8 days, and the blood moon is what you experienced last night was like a rebirth of everything. So that means everything comes back. Ooh, shooting star. Ah. Oh no! Oh, why did you do this to me, game? I'm gonna fall off this rock, I can feel it coming. No, I wanna go to that also. Place pin. Where's the button? Place pin. There's the button. It's actually not that far away, is it? Oh no, that's super far away. I haven't even... Oh yeah, there's a thing right there, okay. I think it's, I have to wait till midnight for the stuff to actually function over here. Yeah, part of the, like, completing it 100% is also, like, filling up this giant encyclopedia thing that you eventually get from the story. And there's just a bunch of stuff. But part of it is also over here, which means I need to wait some odd minutes. I also need to do all the weird side quests, all the shrines, all the Korok seeds. There's so much. There's so many little things. I think there's like 120 shrines or something like that, and I'm barely halfway done. And there's like 300 some odd Korok seeds. Okay, so it's midnight. Oh, is that the moon? Where's the moon? Oh, it sounds like it's gonna be thunder. Aw, man. Get off the metal, which it doesn't look like I don't have. That's fun. Larry! What's going on, Larry? Jesus Christ. Oh, that needs to go away. That needs to go away. Just remove. Am I fine then? Nope, it's the fucking bow. It's the bow. Alright, we'll swap to the force one. Be fine. What am I still holding on to that's metal? Oh, of course, the sword. And now it's cold. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? I thought those were fine. I guess not. Do I have any food that's gonna be fine? Do I have any warmy food? I don't have any warmy food. The opposite of warmy food. Okay, so we're gonna change clothes. Yeah, not the thunder. Do I have cold? I'll put my cold pants on. Trying to play a song that is down fast. Yeah, I heard you playing. Everything's getting struck by lightning. That's what's happening. Okay, so maybe today is not the day for this. I thought it was. Clearly it's not. So I don't remember it raining during all of this. There's so many Endura carrots. Why are there so many Endura carrots? I eventually just need to get a horse so I can ride through things. A good speed. What is being shocked over here? You're gonna get fucking struck, my dude. Stupid skeleton. Get struck. Alright, let's go to that one then, since I thought I was doing the other one. It literally plays a lot of things. That's for sure.
Kelly.
Goofy ass cats. Alright, let's go. Edit. Yes. Great. Down the slider. Yeah, Larry plays like a lot. Guitar, bass, upright bass. I may just walk away from his computer. What is that? Why is that so glowy? Oh, I know why it's glowy. Okay. Deignited my bomb arrow. That's useless to use. Skill shock, you play anything? Shit. Of course, it's raining. Which means everything's harder to climb on. Leave me alone, You're literally unfolding all the clothes. Why do you do this? How am I supposed to do that? Larry is a mod, watch out. Larry is a mod, you're right. What the fuck? Alright, so clearly this one goes here. This needs the yellow one. Where the fuck's the yellow one at? The yellow one way out there? Yeah, it is. Oh, I need to take a photo of you. Come back. Why did I run through you? Remember me. Oh, God. This will be fun. Oh, wait, it's got steps on it. Okay. Nope. Get up there. Get up on top. Stop. Right there. Great. Do it again. Nope. Oh my god. And up. Cool. And up. Good. That's dope. I love to learn bass one day. Oh, fuck. and I play guitar on and off, though. Emphasis on and off. I feel that. I think it's been a good old couple months since I've actually touched my own guitar. Come on, we can get this. We can get it. We got it. There's a fire. There's a dragonfly up there. Oh, come on, get up there! What is this? This one I haven't had yet? It is. And now I got it. Alright, so we're just gonna throw this thing. Yeet! This thing up there. Remember the first time I did this one, I was trying to hit them off their pillars onto the thing, and it was not working out great. And then I spent 25 minutes just trying to get it back up the thing. Oh, that's right, because this thing's stupid. Yeet. No, pick up. No, come back! Yeah, I know, 6 more Dragon Balls to go. How am I supposed to get this up there? There's nothing to, like, actually pick it up! No. Fuck. Get over here. Stop it. Alright, there's gotta be a different way to bring this over. Frogs! That's the only broken part of that thing. Oh god. How did I do this last time? This is the part that I struggled on last time. I just couldn't get them up there. Sound to them, they do. Alright, so let's be professional soccer players and do one good yeet kick. Should I take a picture of this thing? No, I don't. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? I have to get out a big thing to hit this. Piss! Now walk all the way back over again. Huh? I wish I could just pocket it, but that's not gonna happen. Can I do it off of this? This isn't gonna work out very well, is it? No, it's not. I don't know who I'm kidding myself. Well, I'm even kidding myself. Fuck you, frog. Keep on hopping. I don't even want you. You don't deserve my pockets. Alright. One more time. No. Fuck. That's not the way I want you to go. I'm gonna get shocked! Fuck! Almost worked. Why does that happen? Okay, I'll do it this way. Actually, I wonder if I can just blow it up with the bomb from here. Still not the way I wanted to. Oh! It worked though! Oh, it's such a pain. It's such a pain every time. I had to go back to an entire shrine because of a stasis part. Just for one little chest. It's so good. Like I said, it's I love the things, but they're such a pain. But they're so good. This is this one. Great. Where is the other one that's at? This needs a green one. And that is not worth my time. There's one on top of one of these. Yeah, it's over there. Sorry, Fox. Need your meat. Here we go again. Wait a second, and go. Climb, 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 jump. Climb, 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 jump. Jump. Alright. Let's do this right the first time this time. Thing. Stupid thing. You weren't supposed to do that. Kapow, kapow, kapow. here we go. Oh, my axe broke. Oh, and I threw the other one off the edge of the thing. Hey, you did. Alright, where's the next one? Should be in that general direction, that way. Right? Oh no, it's on top of the pillar, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Do we have any arrows we're okay with wasting? Actually, we just have regular arrows. Shocked again. There it is. Ready. And. Bloop. Bloop. I think it falls right into the hole, too, right? Oh, really close. Not in, but close. Ooh, get away before I get shocked. Alright, now where is the red one? There it is. Shrine and grind, baby. Shrine and grind. You kidding me? Roll in. not in there? Oh my god. Kick the ball. Into it. Jesus. It really is one of the game of golf. There's an entire weapon to just knocking some of the enemies around for golf too, it's great. I don't know if I still have it or not. I don't think I do. It's one of the ones you can like randomly pick up somewhere. Or from one of the vendors. It's like made to knock up a goblin like across the map. Baby. There's the heat. Alright. Buried secrets. Great. So there's a bunch of stuff there. There's a bunch of stuff there. Clearly need that one. Can I move these? No, I can't. I just need to blow everything up. Okay. Ah, yes. Must break. Chest in this place, though. Clearly, one's up there. I can't use the jump thing here, can I? No, I can't. So, we're gonna go over there first. I should be able to climb these blocks. No, I cannot. Get the thing from. Oh, I know. Nope, that's not it. Apart from the stack. Fudging the game. It's just a silly opal. No, it's not the only one in here, though. Good to know. Is there another? Ooh, there is the other one. Yes! Shock resistance part 2, baby. That should be everything? That's everything, okay. That makes sense. All the thunder armor is inside of thunder stuff. I was already here. Where to next? The quagmire. next place. Can't do that one. Let's go to that one. And that one, since they're close by. So we'll actually go to the Hyrule Field first. I'm just going through all the shrines that are close by. I'm just doing like a shrine grind today. Since today is going to be like a shorter-ish stream. Ooh. Yeah, it's good to go. Alrighty, we're back. Sorry about that. Usually don't get a phone call from my dad. There's another one around here, but I need to go this way. That's the one too? Yeah. Got him. Gotcha, bitch. Oh god. That's not gonna work out. Not on the road. Alright, and not gonna work out. There's a deer. Oof. What was over here that I was going for? Oh, the fallen star. That's what it was. It's still here? No, it's gone. It disappeared. Didn't it? Yeah, it did. Hi, Nox. Hi, Nox. I'm gonna switch to more stealth. Stealth it up. Gonna use the tree? Oh, please don't use the tree. That would hurt. Oh, he's gonna use the tree. Oh no. I've never heard him use the tree before. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, here we go, here we go. Taking the root out of this chest. Oh, you didn't block that. Oh, you still didn't block that. Huh? Yellow hearts are temporary. So I think, if I remember correctly, Meepa's Grace gives 5 extras after you get knocked down. And then there's a few other things you can get them from, like eating and sleeping in a certain bed type. Stamina bar too. You can get like temporary stamina from some things. They were going nuts.
I saw them fucking running around like crazy.
Well, she alone was going nuts. Like, she was like sprawling on the bed and like looking at things and flipping the washcloths over and everything. It was wild. Say this is the last song you talked to him. Sit on top of the thing. But which one's it gonna go through? Can't go through those. Is there a fourth one over here? Oh, there's one way over there. There's so many. Okay, so which one can see which? Through 2 rings. Gotta be those two. Because I can see a path for those two. Maybe it's the other way around? Maybe it's just downward, not upward. When a single arrow threads 2 rings, the shrine will rise like bird rings. Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna do that one. It's gotta be over here. Yeah, it's gotta be this one. Okay. No, get up there. get enough to stand on. Nope. Oh, God. That's not gonna work out. Could be this one? So many arms. Oh my God. Alright, so can I shoot? I can't shoot either of those. Can this one aim down that way? Ooh, we might be able to do this one. Nope. Can I do it the other way around? I don't think I can. Ooh, I might be able to. Okay, we gotta switch bows. We need to have one of these ones. Hey, lit. We got it. Let's go see what Cass has to say first. Stone unturned. Oh, it's a full dungeon too. Got the hiccups. Great. Great. Oh, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Oh no, it emptied it. So there's that one. So let's do this one next. Then we can go to this one. Nice. We got it. Main objective done. Next part. Fly down there. The thunder blade. I wish you'd just let me manage my inventory during that. Alright, let's So let's get rid of. No, come back! Is that it? That's it for this one. Oh god. Why does it do this? Now it's gonna go all the way up. Bah! Oh, I'm so tired. I'm not tired. Alright, next one. That's the one I can't do. I'm not even gonna try and get up there. Could go to that forest, but I hate doing the forest. Looks like we're going up here. Actually, we're gonna go get a certain thing first. There's a piece of armor that I know I can get if I do this. I know, I wish I could. Alright, look where the fire. So we need to go to the tallest peak, which is that, of course. And also wait until nighttime. Right? Is that what the thing says? Xenoblade Chronicle 2. Southern sky from the largest bridge, east sky from the skull's left eye, southeastern sky from the peak of the tall snowy mountain. Yep, so we're going up. Ice, so get me over here. snow tracks. Little details. And we gotta sleep until night again. Or I guess set a fire and go till evening. Let's go. Yeah. From the dealership. Or just leave your stream on. Thanks, Skillshock. Glad we all do the leave on thing. Picking up your car from the dealership. You getting serviced? Alright, I need southeastern sky from the peak. So I need that direction. This is the tallest mountain, right? Oh, yep, this is the tallest mountain. Where'd it go? There it is. Of course it's gonna land. Close, close. Can mark that quest off at least. Recall. Oh yeah. Gotta love a good recall. Is it for Rush Road or something? I know, that's just what that is. Yay, free armor. Just missed it. Alright, now where are we going? Can't do that one, so we're gonna go... not gonna do Gerudo's, because the Gerudo means I have to do the mission there. Means I have to do stuff up there. Actually, we could just go over and do... all of those quests. That wouldn't be bad. Work down that way. Yeah, we'll do that. Travel. Here we go. Costs 2,000 a piece. Jesus Christ. I have the stuff for it though. out to the fuck, can I? I love music around there. It's so cool. Alright, where? There it is. Big old maze out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, there's a freaking guardian. Why is there a guardian? Why are there two guardians? Why is the wind blowing against me? This isn't supposed to be this much of a challenge. Oh, there's four. Jesus. They were expecting me to go up. That did the exact opposite of what I wanted to do. Alright, well. Sorry, bud. Fuck!
Y'all done?
What?
Y'all done?
No. I'm just dead. I had a phone call with my dad. So I had to stop for a hot minute. Okay.
You sure?
Yeah. Ooh, I didn't do anything I wanted to do. Yeah. Losing shield left and right. Get over here.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Thank you. time I was able to walk around the whole thing. I can't. I'm just gonna go through there again. I know there's a thing nearby. Through a one of my spheres. Piece of shit.
Meatballs Freezy is ready.
Where's all the good stuff? See if it's any better than what I have. Durability, critical hit, durability, critical hit. Where am I supposed to be going? Back towards the entrance, which is okay, but not good. Literally nothing. I might actually have to go up top for this one. Mm-hmm.
What is this for?
Better than what I have. No. I think that's not. go. Oh yeah. What's this? Diamond circlet. This guardian doesn't want me to have it. Pitness. Kidding me. I'm supposed to deflect.
Oh. Pip.
So let's go to Blue One first. Scale.
Hip, hip.
Is where we're gonna call it today. Thanks for sticking around, friends. It's been good. I'll see you soon. Bye.